Henderson, first time ball in, swept away only as far as Welsh, who does go for goal, right it, it slips under the keeper, and Caley Thistle will come from a goal down to lead the Scottish Cup quarter final. It's mayhem in the Highlands.
Well, Billy Dodds will be delighted with his side taking the lead so early in the second half.